one. There's one. No. Wrong rod. So I've caught a couple here before off the chatterbait, 1/2 ounce, straight across, and I noticed there's rocks. So I threw the square bill on, and I just lost one. But I can feel it bouncing on those rocks. Right there. So this is a spot where I know the fish come. There he is. Stay on. 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 There we go. Woo! And it just fell off. Square bill. Nice fish. They're biting. They're biting. There's a nice one for you guys. So I got the Vengeance Abu Garcia 6.6 medium. And it doesn't feel very good with this square bill. I had to really keep that tension on, and you guys saw it fell off. That was two. I was throwing the jig earlier, Kitek half ounce with the Guggen crack and crawl. The I believe it's the 3-inch one, both green pumpkin. Had a couple bites, wasn't able to set the hook. So I thought I'd try this square bow, since I know that the rocks are right here. Oh. Oh, I'm getting good deflection. I'm not getting hung up.